Hi, good morning to all. This is your class 10 max NCERT. Okay, I hope everybody has safe at your home. Today we can start new lesson, arithmetic progression. Okay, so arithmetic progression is very simple lesson. Arithmetic progression is a branch of mathematics. Okay, so what is an arithmetic progression? Arithmetic progression is a sequence of numbers such that difference is constant. So what is mean by sequence? Here it is a sequence of numbers. Sequence means set of numbers arranged in a definite order. Sequence is arrangement of numbers. So numbers are arranged in definite order. That means any order. We can write any order, but in a arrangement. Okay. So that is sequence. So arithmetic progression is a sequence of numbers such that the difference is constant. Here important one is the difference is constant. So are you understand the arithmetic progression? Here arithmetic progression is a sequence of numbers such that the difference is constant. For example, so here we can write arithmetic progression in AP. The short form of arithmetic progression is AP. Okay, so AP, for example, 1 2 3 4 5 6 etc. is an AP. Is a sequence. Why? What is the rule behind this one is sequence or this one is an AP? Look here. 1, then after 2. That means 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Okay. Then 2 after 3. That means 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Then 4. That means 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Then 5, that is 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Then after 6, that is 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, etc. That means here 1. Therefore, here the common difference is 1. The constant term is 1. Okay, that means 2 minus 1 is equal to 1, 3 minus 2 is equal to 1, 4 minus 3 is equal to 1, 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. That means this one is, that is, this sequence is an arithmetic progression because their numbers are, the difference of numbers are constant. So, are you understand arithmetic progression? Arithmetic progression is a sequence of numbers such that the difference is constant. Okay. Then, next one. Next example of arithmetic progression. 2, 4, 6, 8. Look here. The common term is 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. That is, the constant term is 2. So now, are you understand arithmetic progression? So arithmetic progression is a sequence of numbers such that the difference is constant. Then, two types of arithmetic progression. That means AP is two types. So first one is finite AP and infinite AP. AP are two types. First one is finite AP and the second one is infinite AP. Okay, so what is finite AP? Finite AP means the AP has limited terms is called a finite AP. So AP, that means arithmetic progression, has limited terms. That means, what is the limited terms? For example, here, look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. 100. So here n the term is given. N the term is 100. That is called a limited term. Therefore, this one is finite AP. So the AP we can given n the term is called a finite AP. Then next one, infinite AP. What is infinite AP? The AP has unlimited terms is called a infinite AP. Unlimited terms means infinite numbers. Okay, so for example, 100, 70, 40, 10, etc. Here not given the nth term. So therefore it is example of infinite AP. Are you understand finite AP and infinite AP? Okay. Thank you.